Hi Luis, good morning. This video will show you how to enable two-factor authentication on each account. So fire up a browser. Click on sign in. Choose the account. Login, and now at the top corner, click on the right top corner and go to manage your Google account. Now go to security and under signing to Google, there is a two-step verification which is off right now. So click on this and click on get start. Now type your password one more time. Now select the country code and enter your mobile number. Choose the method, either text message or phone call, whichever suitable to user. Click on next. And now it will send us invitation code, OTP code, sorry. Click on next and click on turn on. So this is how you can turn on the two-step verification. So now we will sign out the account and we will check if two-step authentication is working or not. So I'm pasting my password again, and this time it will ask me for the OTP code. And this is how we can enable two-factor authentication on each account. Thank you.